In a Catholic school, we learn about prayer, charity, and other works of mercy. We learn that Jesus forgives us no matter what we do and who we are. We learn about baptism and its significance in our lives. We learn about the Ten Commandments and God's will for our lives. We learn to be good stewards of God's creation, and we do this by doing community service acts.
Having a Catholic education enriches the body, mind, and soul. Having a Catholic education gives us a chance to live in Jesus' shoes. But back then, Jesus didn't have any shoes. He had sandals. So we're going to live it. We're going to, like, you know, switch into his sandals and be like him. Yeah.
With a Catholic education, we grow spiritually, physically, and morally as a whole person. We become students of character, compassion, integrity, and of Christian values. We learn to see the world with Christ's eyes.
Okay, the value of a Catholic education is to form a person more human. So it means that to form the person in all aspects of his life or her life. The spiritual aspect, the social aspect, the psychological aspect, the whole aspect of the person. And of course, so that the person will also grow in a way that to be a God-fearing. And so, the value of Catholic education is also to really develop and to promote that person to be a good Christian.
Well, to prepare the students to go out and proclaim the words of the Lord. Well, in that way, I mean, going to Catholic school is more, you know, you're well prepared. Okay? Thank you.
Catholic education is a preparation towards being follower of Jesus.
I think the value of the Catholic education is very good for the children, especially the kids in their upbringing. It's very good to have morality in their life. So that is very important to follow the teachings of Christ, Jesus. With the Catholic education, you will learn the Ten Commandments is the basic foundation of our religion. And by following that or being aware of that, it's very good help to our children in their upbringing.
Yes, the value of Catholic education is not only about, you know, education wherein you can get things about God, but also about being good and being moral, and also according to the teachings of the church, and also, you know, being trained to give to live good lives in the future. I think that's the most important thing in life, to be always closer to God and to live a life according to God's will, according to God's law.